Sound stopped working on it. Yeah. I had to put the air filters in, but then it started working again. I don't know if you guys will remember this, but this is the time when we got to see each other every weekend instead of just every other weekend. So, I don't know. I wish I could know what was happening right now with you guys, like Kevin. Video of you. I look fat today. My hair. See, if I wash it at all, it loses like its weight or something, and it gets all fluffy like this crap. That guy might be there a while. I don't know what time the bus is coming today. Is the screen bouncing again? Yeah, I'm not used to. I'm used to just riding on a bike and using this now. Well, if I can make this morning exciting for you guys. Did you just see any of my hand get in the way? And my shirt. One of two shirts I own. Yeah, I'm feeling ugly with my hair today. What is this right here? Do I have something right here? Like a cut? Yeah, I could definitely use something in my hair to thicken it up today. I only washed it once. Usually it takes a couple times to get it like this, and now it's just damn fluffy mama's feather-haired baby boy. Yeah, like I was saying. And there goes the bus right there. I hope you guys have a nice mornings, you know, that you're not having any fighting or anything, that you're, well, I know you're excited about seeing me, but I don't know how long that'll last for, and, man, it's nice that you guys want to get out of the house so much that you'd want to come and see me, so, thank you. I'm sure if it was up to you guys, none of this would be like this. If they gave you guys a chance to decide what would happen, and I doubt any of this would be like this. Oh, love you.